Well, our approach to circular economy is more to focus on the forest-based bioeconomy, and that's very closely related to circular economy as well. But that's our way to do circular economy in Värmland. And the reason for that is that we have a lot of forests and we have a very strong forestry industry, both when it comes to paper mills and sawmills, but also especially when it comes to machinery and providing tools and equipments for that industry. And we have an industrial cluster in this area that it's called the Paper Province. And I think it's a kind of a world-class cluster in this respect as well. So that's our strongest branch for Värmland, the forestry industry. And what we are doing, yes, we are part of the National Vinväxt program, which is a 10-year program which aims to develop an international competitive innovation system. And we are some years into that approach now. And I think we are doing quite well there with a big number of initiatives. We now also have started a cooperation with four neighbor regions in Norway and also our Swedish neighbor region Dalarna, which is called the bioeconomy region, where we are building a common innovation system within this big region in the middle of Scandinavia. Yes, we are now moving into an existing project, the BSR STARS S3 project, which is on smart specialization, circular and bioeconomy. So that fits us very well. So we are just going to enter into that project now and looking very much forward, doing a lot of activities there. For instance, matchmaking between researchers and companies. We are responsible for that activity in within that project. In Nordic regions, we have a special challenge within Sweden because we have the regional structure fund programs which have a limited geography. But cooperating between these different regions, there is a lack of funding. But I think there are huge synergies you could get if you were able to do that cooperation in a more systematic way. But it's easier for us to cooperate with Norwegian or Finnish regions, for instance. And that's good as well, but the Swedish context is somewhat lacking there.